good luck to the scenes in the dressing room sparked celebrations worldwide. In fairness to them, scenes that they'd left on the pitch after beating Spain by 3-0 in the penalty shootout after 120 goalless minutes. But Morocco, the first North African team to make it through the quarterfinals of the World Cup.